Never gonna guess what happened.
Foxy and Trent got in a freaking fight.
So wait, what happened?
They're like arrested and being sent back to America.
Toronto has no idea.
Wait, what?
We get to the airport, right? And then we meet with Trent. Trent starts having a couple of drinks with us. We get on the flight and we're still drinking on the flight. And then all of a sudden, like, Trent and Foxy start arguing. But then as soon as we got off the flight, no kidding, Trent just lost it.
Shut up.
And they're freaking going crazy. And me and Natty's trying to pull them apart. And then we're just like, we don't want to be involved. We need to go.
Trent will not let it die.
Wait, I am, like, blown away.
But I will say, it's just a joke. They're outside.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Ow. Ah. Are you okay?
Stick a burrow.
We're not hiding very well. Oh, my God. Do you want a piggyback ride?
Yes. Ah. Oh. How about the prank is on me?
I was like, and I totally believed it.
I thought we should start the trip off on a laugh and a joke. So, of course, I'm going to prank the Bellas first.
The jailbirds are here.
Yeah. Yeah.